Hello, Laurent. This video is about your two pieces of chips. I pre-programmed the chip with a focal length of 24 mm and a diaphragm range from 2.8 to 22. Look. If you have the same bayonet designed on your lens, then first you can install the chip with two-side adhesive tape. Look. On your lens, you also need to stick the adhesive tape on the bottom of the bayonet and the back wall. I sent you one of chip with the adhesive tape. This is first chip and this is chip number two. This chip I pre-programmed also focal length is 24 mm and aperture range from 2.8 to 22. Look, this is your chips, caliber and super glue. Now I packaging your chips and send them to you. Thank you for your attention.